Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age 2. In the last episode, we helped Aveline with her side mission with the Templar or something, something, blah, blah, blah. Now we're going to continue on with doing more companion stuff to get those done. But first, we need to talk to Meryl because she wants us to do something too, and fun, fun.
I can't believe I'm doing this, but I need your help.
Nope.
The alluvian won't work, which I'm sure is news that fills your heart with joy. I think I have to go back to the spirit that helped me at the start of all this.
Oh, yeah.
Nothing bad ever comes from summoning demons.
That's why I need you to come with me. I've called to the spirit, but he doesn't seem to hear. He was sealed in an artifact on Sundermount. I have to look for him there. But if things go wrong, if he possesses me, I need you to strike me down.
What?
You want to summon a demon that may possess you, then have me kill you. How is that a plan?
You haven't left me any other choice.
I have two.
There's no one else I trust. You kept the Arulin home from me so that no one would get hurt. So come with me now. Safeguard everyone.
Yeah, talk to the Keeper.
Go to Marathari. Maybe there's an alternative to summoning the demon.
The Keeper would never help me. Why do you think I had to find the demon in the first place? The whole clan has moved on by now anyway. You'll never find her.
Did I have to do it, though? Yes. God damn it. Fine, but I'm not doing yours anyways. You can wait till yours is last. I'm gonna go do Varric's first. If you don't remember, we have to do, help Varric with, where the hell is it? Aha! Help Varric with his brother's house. So apparently there's ghosts in it or something. Alright, now what, Varric?
I think Bianca's gotten scratched.
Okay. So are you just supposed to walk in here and do whatever? Scary.
Hey.
What?
Is that music? Where is that coming from?
I don't hear anything.
Yeah, I don't. Oh.
I like this less and less by the minute.
Well, you should talk. You have a spirit in your butt. So why would you be scared about it?
I guess the buyer wasn't kidding.
Oh, look.
That would be quite the trick at parties.
Huh.
Where is that voice coming from?
What voice?
What voice?
Jinx.
I can barely hear it. I wish I could make out the words.
Varric, are you on drugs? Drugs are bad, okay?
We get it already. House haunted. You can stop now.
Stop what? What did I miss?
We're getting closer. I can feel it, Hawk. Look at this. My brother's junk was left here. You wouldn't know it, but Bartrand was a sentimentalist. This came from our estate in Orzammar. When I was 7, I knocked over one of Mother's plates and broke it. My brother yelled at me for an hour.
This was made by the artisans of House Saldras. The clay was from the Adros Hituna River, which never sees the sun.
Okay.
There's no way you're talking about the same Bartrand that I met.
Maker's truth. There were tears in his eyes. I never thought that was possible before. That stupid plate was the whole city of Orzammar to him.
Okay, what's that got to do with ghosts, buddy? Not a damn thing. How are we supposed to get rid of a ghost anyways? Not like we know any voodoo.
Sorry.
This isn't being caused by some random artifact. The idol is still in the house, Hawk. It has to be.
Seriously? Oh, is that a note? Can I read it? I want to read the note! Teasing me. Isabella screaming, that was good. Oh! Alright, I'll come in here. There was nothing in here! Stupid ghost, tell me where to go. Whoa. Look, Isabella, more ghost stuff. Oh, you're not gonna scream some more.
Oh, okay.
Andraste's flaming knickers.
Flaming knickers. Oh gosh. Don't hit me in the face again, Potts. Oh.
Varric, is that what you've been hearing?
No.
Good. Then I'm not going crazy.
Yeah. You're going crazy a long time ago, Anders. Ooh, sparkles, 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 sparkles.
Should I give it a go?
Damn it. Yes, Isabella, do it.
You're such a slave driver.
I know. Oh, can I read that note? Oh, it's not a note. Okay. It says door. Nope. Alright. This door then.
Are you real? You've got to get out of here before it comes back.
Poor.
Where's the idol?
What idol?
Don't waste my time with your lies. Tell me where it is.
What the hell?
I didn't exactly want to stay for dinner, but I think we've got a few minutes to hear her out.
She's hiding something, Hawk.
Uh-oh.
Don't lie to me. I know it's here. You must have found it.
I swear. I don't know anything about an idol. Please.
I have
Maker, no. It's starting again.
What the hell was that? Alright, time to fight. This should be pretty easy. Should be in the operative word. Kick us in the butt! Kick him in the butt! Hey, ugly. Are you following me now? Ooh. Oh, lovely. Man, and I'm out of freaking endurance and energy, whatever the yellow crap is. Seems like I run out of that shit way too easily now. Hey, ugly. The hell is screaming? Come on, big ugly. You do get results, don't you? Of course I do. I'm good like that. I'm right here. Kick me. Come on, fugly. Come on. There we go. Get him, Hawk, get him! What are you guys fighting out?
I've got what you need right here!
Yeah, yeah. Oh, Isabella, do you?
This is a piece of the idol.
A piece?
No, I should have known Bartran would lie to me. Of course he'd keep a piece of the statue for himself. Think of what we could do with this.
I don't know about you, Varric, but I don't want to end up like Bartrand.
Exactly.
I'm not my brother, Hawk. The idol drove him crazy, but this is just one tiny piece. I need this thing. 6 years of my life have gone into this.
And there we go again. This thing's magic seemed only more potent when broken.
Yeah.
The shard is my only hope of curing Bartrand. It's my only chance to set any of this right.
No.
Varric, if you keep that thing, you'll go mad, I'll have to kill you, and Bianca will be heartbroken.
You're not listening, Hawk. I know I can handle this shard.
No.
Acting crazy is not a compelling argument in favor of keeping that accursed thing.
Fine. I don't really want to argue about this anyway. Take it. It's your problem now. Maybe Enchantment Boy can dispose of the thing for you.
Yep.
That was the right decision, Hawk. You've saved him great pain.
Let's go. I think I could use some air.
Great, now I'm gonna go mad. Not much loot. Is there anything in Barton's room? We didn't go through his underwear drawer yet. Nothing? Fine. I don't know if I can remember how to get out of here. Oh, that door. This way. Oh, can we go out the front door? That'd make it easier. Of course we can. Yeah, awesome. Are you good now, Eric?
Don't make eye contact with the dwarf merchants here. I've skipped the last 5 guild meetings.
Whoops. Alright, well. Okay, we have to go to Sandal. Meryl, Anders. I guess we could do Anders since his is still in the city. Alright, we'll go talk
frankly,
to Anders.
Frankly, I prefer the refugees.
I can never remember what mistress wants.
So, 3 Templars walk into a tavern.
Not right now, Varric.
I gotta hear this one.
You feeling alright, Blondie?
Wait, what?
You're always in the mood for Templar jokes.
Guess he's not in the mood right now. Okay, time to go do Ender's quest. Picking up ingredients. We have to pick up some piss crystals or something. I don't remember. But they're somewhat important, I think. I think they start a next part of a chain for him and his loyalty. Or friendship, whatever kind of crap you want to call it. I don't know why I'm obsessed with looting, but I am. Newton. Okay. A lot of bad guys I've killed in this area and that I didn't bother with. Here we go.
We can enter the sewers from here to look for the cellar portray. Are you ready?
Yep.
Let's go.
Hold your nose. We'll have to get pretty close for me to tell what we're looking at.
Oh man, we'd always have to. Alright, we'll take Sebastian. I haven't taken him in a while. And we'll take Fenris for the lulz and see if he has anything whiny to say. We're gonna fight already? Holy crap, what the hell is going on here? Dwarf mercenary. Where's Beric? This is probably his fault. Bit. We're good? Probably one went invisible, didn't they? Okay, good. I'm gonna take this one.
This is it. The cellar petre should have formed right under here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't want to touch that. Let's see if we can find a few more deposits.
Yeah, I'll find some deposits.
Traps ahead.
Oh crap, and you just stepped in it to fast.
I'll deal with this!
Oh god. We're gonna have to fight people every time we pick up some pee off the ground? Because that seems pretty stupid. I guess so! Uh-oh, bad mage. Oh, Fenris, you were on that quick. Okay, looks like I go up the stairs? Yep. Haha!
Let's see if we can find a few more deposits.
Yeah. How many do we have to pick up? Like 10? I'm gonna have to go to the marketplace too soon. I have a bunch of junk I need to sell. Okay. Oh, here we go. This way. That was quick. What crap? My sword is so big. It's like the length of my body. I'm slinging it around.
Let's see if we can find a few more deposits.
I'm going. Please tell me that the last 2 pieces. Of course not!
Let's see if we can find a few more
Where's that damn dwarf? Ah! How dare you stab Fenris in the back? You give him something else to whine about. Done? Nope. There. Okay. Anything over here? Loot the body. Oh, it did. Nothing up here.
What's this? I can help with that.
Ah, nuts.
Just
dragon scale boots, huh? Okay, the other one is over here, I think. Ah, stairs! My mortal enemies! There we go.
That should be plenty.
Yay, we leveled up! Yay! Ooh, dead body. Wooden bracelets or woven bracelets, whatever. Alright, so what do we have to do now? Go to the bone pit, haunted idol. Alright, we'll go to my house then. Go home and check my mail and all that good stuff. Give this crap to Sandal, and then we'll head out to the mountains because I think that's everything that we have to do. And I'll level up too. No big deal. Oh boy. What are you doing here, Evelyn?
Here, boy. Have something to wet your teeth on. Freshly confiscated mutton, just for you. Have at it.
Hmm.
Just checking on my best guardsman. He's helping the men to learn healthy respect and how to run.
He's a good puppy.
While you were away, it's on your desk.
I don't have an arrow on the desk. You're a liar. Okay, whatever. Ooh, money. Hey, Sandal, I got a present for you.
Think you can do something with this, Sandal?
Is that lyrium? I've never seen anything like that.
It's dangerous. Varric suggested Sandal might be able to dispose of it.
I think my boy can do better than that.
Ooh, enchantments.
Oh, jeez. Lyrium rune, huh? Closure. New quest anniversary. What do we got here? Varric. Okay. Okay. Oh, we need to go talk to the first enchanter. We should probably do that. I need to level up. Auto level, because I don't care what they got. More Templar stuff, probably. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna pause it here before I get ahead of myself, and we will carry on in the next one where I go talk to Sino about the Templar or whatever, something. He's got some quest for me, and then we'll keep going and all that good stuff. So thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!